Hey everyone, ready to have your mind blown? Let's dive into some statistics that are absolutely shocking. Did you know, as of 2024, the world population is approximately 8.1 billion people? And by 2050, it's projected to hit 9.7 billion. Every second, about 4.3 people are born, while 1.8 people die. That's a lot of birthday parties. Speaking of being connected, over 5 billion people are active internet users. That's around 63% of the global population. And get this, the average person spends nearly 7 hours a day online. Imagine what we could do with all that time. Now let's talk social media. There are over 4.8 billion social media users worldwide. Facebook still rules the roost with nearly 3 billion monthly active users. But watch out, TikTok is coming in hot, especially with the younger crowd. Time to perfect those dance moves. All right, here's one for the tech lovers. Approximately 6.8 billion people globally own a smartphone. That's about 86% of the world's population. So next time you lose your phone, remember, you're not alone. Now brace yourselves for this one. The richest 1% of the global population controls more than 45% of the world's wealth. Meanwhile, the bottom 50% owns just 1%. Talk about inequality. On a more serious note, around 70% of deaths globally are caused by non-communicable diseases like heart disease, cancer, and diabetes. Time to take care of those health checkups, folks. Climate change alert. The Earth's temperature has risen by about 1.1 degrees Celsius since the late 19th century, largely due to increased carbon dioxide emissions. We need to act now to save our planet. In education, about 262 million children and adolescents are not in school. Most of them are girls from low-income countries. Education should be a right, not a privilege. Here's some food for thought, literally. Approximately one-third of all food produced globally, about 1.3 billion tons, is wasted each year. That's enough to feed 2 billion people. Let's be mindful and reduce food waste. And finally, transportation woes. The average American spends about 54 hours per year stuck in traffic. And globally, there are more than 1.4 billion cars on the road. Maybe it's time to consider biking. These stats are just the tip of the iceberg, folks. For more thought-provoking content, like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for Alex Studio. See you next time.